Hi everyone, my name is Len. I'm currently a junior at Lawrence. So right now I'm in a single room in Colman. And today I'm going to be showing you guys what's in here and in Colman Hall. So in a single dorm room, we're having a single bed, a desk, a wardrobe over here, and other furniture. And especially for Colman Hall, we're having a sink. So this is the place where we usually hang out and study together. And even during COVID, we can still use this room with a limited occupancy up to 3 people at a time, given that everyone is following the social distancing guidelines. Now I'm going to be showing you guys other common places in Colman, starting with our main lounge. So as you can see, I'm standing in our main lounge, another place where we hang out, study, or have meetings.
And over here, we're having these computers where students can use and other facilities for relax and study.
And lastly, we're having our kitchen where students can cook and hang out with a limited occupancy up to 5 people. And that's all about Colman. I hope you like it.